The Wilson Pottery Foundation is a nonprofit 501c3 organization established in 1999. We are a heritage foundation which was formed by the historical committee of the Hiram, James, and Wallace Wilson family reunion to revitalize the rich heritage left by those patriarchs, Hiram, James, and Wallace Wilson. The Wilson Potters began their production of stoneware during the mid-19th century. There were three Wilson Potteries located in the Capota Hills of Guadalupe County on the outskirts of Seguin, Texas. These potteries were located near an abundance of clay suited for the making of stoneware. The shape of the Wilson stoneware was the classic Ovid shape. This is evident in the jars, crocks, and jugs. Though the handles of Wilson pottery made at the first site display crescent-shaped tie-down lids, pottery at the H. Wilson & Company second site display horseshoe-shaped handles with rims that support the lid, making this one of their trademarks. Alkaline glaze was used most often at the first site, and salt glaze was used most often at the second and third sites. A salt glaze leaves a shiny and pitted finish, which is referred to as orange peel. You will find some pieces of the pottery from the second site stamped with the name H. Wilson & Company. That was rare in the Southwest during that time. All of the Wilson pottery is rare, of great quality, and highly collectible. Our mission is to research, acquire, and preserve that part of Texas history made by the Wilson Potters during the 19th century. This includes the acquisition and restoration of the historic pottery sites, collecting Wilson pottery and artifacts, as well as the pottery of contemporary Texas potters, all for the enjoyment and enlightenment of all Texans, tourists, and children. For more information, please visit our website at www.wilsonpotteryfoundation.org.